Fate smiles on you today.
Volcathos, guide my hand.
A worthy opponent.
Returning to town. Blessed be.
These enemies defy all reason!
Your flesh is weak! I am returning to town.
Lazarus. Of that I am certain. He alone had the kingdom, and whispered dark and evil magics into it, instilling the notion of an imminent attack by Westmarch. Afraid to speak against the Archbishop, the councillors nodded their empty heads in agreement and sent us all to die.
The ancient grant me strength. Returning to town.
Well done. You have finished all.
Got my worm. Okay, so let's see if I saw this. This. That didn't even set too much. So you have to have a minimum number of 2 in here. Yeah, okay.
I understand I'm not for everyone, but...
Belial, Lord of Lies, is the most elusive of the seven evils and is a master of the truth. It is said to revolt against the prime evils. This began the burning hell of civil war, which ended with the dark exile of the prime evils to our mortal realm.
Necromancer.
Powerful, but if you dare.
Hear their angry voices. Still more remain.
One more left. Tell the necromancer.
The voices fade. The spirits in this place are calm. I can begin the work of freeing them. The howling of the spirit.
Wait.
Listen. We have denied the coven. Thank you.
Help us! You can't leave us here!
The gods have answered my prayers!
I can't leave so much!
Our
I'll be telling stories about that for a while.
I need to go back.
New goods today. Please look. You won't be disappointed.
Friends, meet you.